Smalls to his right, tight end left. Snap back, Smalls looking to throw. He'll throw it to the outside. Picked off on the outside in the hands of Horton. Horton coming right to the 25, and the Texans get a turnover to start things off in round one of the NCAA playoffs. How about that?
First down marker.
Twins to the left, one receiver right, ball near hash. Texans looking. Holmes going to throw it up. Cameron Lewis in the end zone. Touchdown, Tarleton! Texans. Williams in the backfield. Snap back, sprint out to the left, and coming up to make the tackle, a huge hit. Jay. In the backfield is Lely A.A. Hand off of a sweep coming right. Texans make the tackle in the backfield. Jay Edwards coming up.
Feel a little bit more than he has, and allowing Jay to get a little a few yards downfield.
Third down and 10. Holmes going right. Going to Lewis again. Lewis up. Made a great catch and gets out of bounds. What a catch. What a throw. Cameron Lewis inside the 20. The Farmers Insurance Basket Agency red zone, and now the Texans with a couple 11 seconds left will have a couple of shots at the end zone. L.A. Dawson on the coverage.
So it's good to see him back in the game playing well.
Snap back, looking right, got Zamari Manning breaking away at the 30. Keeps his feet, 25, stiff arm inside the 25, and a big play, Super Zamario showing up for the first time today. Texans with another first down, brought to us by Lone Star Ag Credits.
Coverage, and only rushed three.
Snap back, Texans need to get to the 23-yard line. Zamari Manning, what a catch! Are you kidding me? On the sidelines, taps the toes, Zamari Manning.